United Airlines says federal regulators are allowing the company to resume planning for growth after a series of flight issues earlier this year. United says the FAA has allowed the restarting of certification activities, including adding new aircrafts to its fleet and even new routes. The FAA says it has not made any final decisions after it began reviewing the airline in March.